comment on these nice
these badges.
Badges. The player badge.
The schedule on the back, looking real clean.
Is that a staff badge? And then the
I don't know, look at that. I don't know where the camera's at.
It's such a nice. Oh. Y'all better not be playing. Oh, never mind.
Well,
yeah, all right.
It's green. All right, so they're playing it out.
We didn't have dash screen, so I can't see. I'm colorblind. To only
yeah,
green.
I'm not supposed to see Pikachu in the pick, though.
What? Are you kidding? That's so good.
Good reactionary.
That was, yeah.
Quick attack.
It was on. It might have honestly even been a read.
It's probably prediction.
It's so obvious.
Yeah, it was prediction, I believe, as well.
But this boy.
I mean, if he keeps spamming, he's not going to be able to get much off of it.
He didn't get anything off of that time. That's actually really surprising the up air didn't land there.
This matchup's known to be pretty even because Pikachu can fall out of a lot of Bayo stuff. And also has a pretty solid neutral against her.
Pikachu might be one of the only characters that can probably even edgeguard.
Oh, fair edge
that was smash true.
Looking super clean there. That was true. Yeah. And he's getting witch
Cells prides
left and
himself
right.
in that. Very used
Cells
to.
Cells looks like he's playing a little bit of confidence on his shoulder out of nowhere.
Cells looks like he might be a little upset.
Yeah, it definitely looks like he wants that run back. He wants something. He wants to play some people.
So wait, Spooks, is there any way that you can pull up bracket to see if Never mind. No, I just now realized if he does have to play. Good lord. I really want to see the rematch. Look at Morty's face. Morty's like, why did you call me over?
Morty's like, you don't even need me, bro. He's
Cell's like, yeah, sorry for your time.
Yeah, he's like, I'm sorry I wasted your time, bro. He's like, I can designate coach you for like 30 seconds about how good you are, but that's about it. Like,
says, like Morty's like, I don't know.
He's like, all right, man, you just down smash.
Stop I mean, using witch time, I guess, as much.
Yeah. Eevee's in the background like, how do I play Bannon?
Eevee definitely had to have lost to Morty.
I don't know. He's probably making a loser's run, though. He's definitely one of the better players in Ohio.
Yeah, he's
I
really
have a
good.
Lot of respect
I
for
think
him.
He was top 16 seed today.
I wouldn't doubt it. He's done really well in Indy in the past.
Yeah, he'd already...
I know he did well at that one random
he
event.
He always does all right.
I was like, it was a random
Naptown
pop-up.
Clutch.
Yeah, that's what I didn't...
Yeah, sorry, I was yawning, so I couldn't say
you're absolutely correct. I know he did well there. That was a little bit ago.
Looks like
that
we're
like
going
about
into game
2 months ago. Game 2. I wouldn't be surprised to see ZSS this time.
Yeah, that sounded like ZSS.
I think I heard her. Yep. Dreamland ZSS, the specialty. I mean, Bayonetta is also good on this stage as well. These characters counterpick each other on stages. They pretty much like the same thing.
This is a really volatile matchup, but I personally, as a ZSS secondary, I hate this matchup.
Really?
Pinkfresh said on commentary at Xanadu that the ZSS didn't even have good SDI. That just... All right, you need to not get that done to you again. Sometimes Bayo just straight up falls out of ZSS upbeat.
Sometimes.
And not even like the cool one that kills people. Don't. No, you could have just down smashed.
He was actually dead. He's actually dead.
He's already dead.
He's actually dead.
That's a shame. That's sad. That was bad, dude. That was really bad. Oh no. What's happening?
That was some spaghetti.
Civvy looks proud.
Proud Papa.
Yeah, but even if Cells gets bodied, Zivy would look proud to see Cells get bodied.
Yeah.
he'd be like, yeah, dude, you mess him up.
Morty hype about that commentary.